So I've got it assembled now, and I'm just looking at how it looks, evaluating the form. I don't like the way that this looks right now. I think what's bothering me is the width of this compared to the width of this. They just don't seem to have a good relationship with each other. So I think I can fix that by making this top platform larger. And to do that, I'll have to cut a little bit off the top down here where it's wider. That'll make that larger. So let's give that a try, see if it works.